All right, y'all. Today I'm back with the affordable throwback wig for y'all. The name of this wig is Model Models Alpine Meadow. I have the color number 2. It does come with 2 combs on the front, comb in the back, adjustable straps, and the lace is hard. So it's an older wig, y'all. So it's the hard, scratchy lace. If y'all don't like that, then don't get this one. The cap size is average, and the texture is in between silky and yakky, and your gonna get some slight shedding, but you're gonna get more tangling, more so with the length, synthetic and all that stuff, and more so the tangling's towards the ends and the nape. But I did pluck the part in a little bit, just open it up and add some powder, and I think it does need some heat to make it lay more flat. But other than that, it's easy. You know, like, I miss older wigs because everybody don't got time to blend lace and tint and all this extracurricular stuff you gotta do now with wigs. So sometimes you just wanna throw a wig on and go. So I still love older wigs, y'all, and I wear one. And, you know, like I said, I ain't got no shame. I wear a old wig, new wig, it don't matter. But if I like it, I like it. But this is a good density. This is all there to the front. And with this length, I think it goes really well. But it does feel a little more thin on the crown. But as long as you can't see the tracks, I'm okay. But like, as far as this part goes, it's really nice. I love the layers and the waves. And this is the style like that I usually tend to like and go for as well. I do like this style. I think this is the same wig as Freakers Equal Danity. And I do think Freakers Equal and Model Mala are the same company. But I could be wrong, but I'm thinking that's what it is. But yeah, guys, this is cute overall. Like I said, if you don't mind older wigs and hard lace, it's a nice one to have. It's affordable and it's cute, y'all. Got some little body up in there. You could, you know, keep it like this type of look. Or if you want to tame it down, go on, just boom. That easy, y'all. No fuss. But that's about it, really. If you have any questions or comments, hit me up. I'll get back to you. And as always, I thank you for watching.